Let's move on to the evaluation for the second assignment speaker. She is none other than distinguished Toastmaster Su Ding, who spoke on "I Flew My Car." Let's hear from the evaluator. Advance from the conductor.
Thank you, Madam General Evaluator. Very good evening, fellow Toastmaster and guests.
Good evening.
Good evening. Good evening.
The distinguished Toastmaster Su Ding, it is my privilege to give my feedback about your speech today. I flew my car. What I like about your speech, Su Ding, I really share your sentiment. I share your sentiment because I also have such an experience. The thing is, I did not kill anyone. And we're still on that road. After the accident, the first thing I did was I prayed to God. I thank Him for saving my life. Now, for this particular assignment, Su Ding, I felt that this focus is very much on the body language. And to you, I believe this is not a strange thing to you. On the stage, you have demonstrated so much of body language that I can notice. Firstly, the body movement. Your body movement, you have each different body movement. Majority, you use hands a lot when you spoke. And you also exude different modes, such as happiness, such as you got frightened, and so on. I felt all this are very well done. And each of the sentence that you use actually came, it matches the body movement. Now, your gesture is definitely very natural. What interesting part was your facial expression. I was sitting there and I'm observing you. You give us so many different facial expressions. When you're happy, your brow can move out. When you're frightened, your eye doubles. And I thought this was fantastically done. Now, since this is not the first time you're doing it, what I want to emphasize is not so much on the technical part of this particular assignment. For a Toastmaster like Su Ding, distinguished Toastmaster, the thing that I admire her so much is because she never stopped at the DTM level. She came back and do it the second time. Never stopped at the CC manual by showing us again and again to the new Toastmasters or even the learning Toastmasters now, that you have that spirit, you have the spirit to sustain the Toastmaster spirit to learn and learn and relearn. I think this one is something that I also learned from you. Room for improvement, Su Ding. I felt since the story was about the accidents, now, you ended up with appreciate many friends come to you, like division governor, your area governor and all that. I felt probably you might want to tie it to the root cause, as what Eric said, maintenance, not well done. Yeah? Or perhaps I would say, one thing is that sometimes we look at ourselves, is that we never overstate our ability so much, because like myself also, I used to drive a 2-liter car, and also got another 1.3 car. So we have the feeling that, oh, I always drive the 2-liter car, there's no problem to drive the 1.3 car. There's something we want to bring out the differences, you know, to avoid such an accident. So overall, I say this is a very successful assignment, and I look forward to your different assignment next time. Thank you.
Suggest one tiny suggestion for improvement for me. The conclusion. It was a little bit abrupt, and I believe it's because of the timing as well. Perhaps a good time that based on the example on how you feel, how those friends will come to the life, how do you get to know them better, and give us a message at the end of the speech that would be really impressive and powerful. Thank you very much.